People talk about the luck of the Irish. We know the Irish made their own luck. They say that everyone is Irish on St. Patrick's Day, but that wasn't always the case. Some claimed the Irish could never be true Americans, but it was an Irish immigrant who refused to bow the American flag before a king, and the grandson of Irish immigrants who told the Nazis, "Nuts, they have sweated in the bowels of the earth and reached for the stars. They have performed miracles, spoken for the marginalized, entertained us, inspired us, deliberately walked into hell to save us. They are the children of exiles, committed to the present, yet never forgetting where they came from. We all have experienced tough times this past year, but the Irish are no strangers to tough times, and will rebuild our communities stronger than ever. March is Irish American Heritage Month.